take a shower and veg in front of the TV.
Hey, Lewis, you give us a minute?
I'll just make my farewell rounds.
I had an interesting conversation with Wanda just now.
Well, car wrecks are interesting by nature. What did you guys talk about?
You.
Yeah, what about me?
Well, for one thing, if you still keep a diary, you need a better lock. But the other thing...
Yeah?
Did you ever tell your mom you were in love with me?
What? No.
Hold on, really think about your answer, because this is important.
It's a party. Wanda's drinking.
She seemed pretty lucid for Wanda.
How would any of this come up? Or why are you grilling my mom? If you have something to ask me, just say it.
Right now. Wanda seems to think we're soulmates or something because of things you supposedly told her. So, I just want to know, did you or did you not suggest to your mom that you believed we would end up together?
If I did, and that's a big if, it was a long time ago, so. I mean, I've also been in love with Trent Reznor, Tori Amos, and the guy from the Dyson vacuum cleaner ads, so I...
Okay, look. I'm going down a road here with Savannah. Is there any reason I shouldn't?
Like what?
You tell me.
Nothing to say. Got it?
I got it.
You and my mom are something. Incredible. Hey. Have you seen Savannah? I want to introduce her to my reporter friend.
Yeah, she'll be back in a minute. She went to Cheer Town to get her overnight bag.
Oh, right. Tonight's a big night.
So it is. There must be a solution to the one thing. You ever wondered if you made a mistake you couldn't fix?
I don't believe in regret.
That must be nice for you.
My dad says there's no such thing as mistakes. Only new opportunities.
Smart way to look at it, I guess.
You can second guess yourself out of anything, but you do it enough, you'll start to realize that your life is passing you by. Dan. Here's your girl. Ready to go? I have a car waiting outside.